This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
Got movement.
We've never seen anything like this. All systems, citywide, military and civilian, are in total meltdown. We've got cars crashing, planes falling out of the sky, electrical gas fires spreading throughout the city.
All this chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man, the man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
Let's move!
You still in there?
I'm still me. We spoke in the hospital. I thought your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Let's move.
What
does it want? Why is it doing this?
刚刚那台是自动驾驶车，对不对？它突然自己启动了起来。啊，狙击手。
Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move.
这边原来有炮台啊！哦，早早冲快打不就没事了？只不过目标有点多，我不知道打谁。友军别挡路哦！这友军都不怕死哎，在我的射程里面还敢过来，不怕被我误伤吗？你们不怕，我可是很怕哎！这游戏还是不能够杀队友的，误杀要重来。他会操控那个自动驾驶的汽车来做自杀式攻击，不过都撞错了。
Controlling these robots is going to drive Hendrix just as insane as Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zurich apart.
We got him.
别动，别动，乖。
Stay with me. We'll get through this. So much chaos. So much death. We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing.
又是马赛克。
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will. Promise.
哇塞，看看这下面的敌人，太夸张了吧！这火力。
We'll see about that.
敌人火力太过凶猛了，超级硬啊！我整排子弹都送给他了。还弄不死他，终于，哎呦呦，爆炸效果是乌鸦哎，这么特殊，已经有队友冲到你前面去了，他们在帮敌人挡子弹啊，超烦！哎呀，这把枪有没有很眼熟啊？前面我有提到这个手残救星，非常神奇的一把枪。最多可以同时发射五发，并且发射出去的子弹还会自动追踪。我跟这一下，它发射出去也不是子弹，是飞弹。
I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me.
有这把枪，我还怕你吗？这边的敌人都是被汉翠克斯给控制住的啊，我是指这些机器人啊，一些四足的机器人，还有两足机器人。以前我都是可以骇入然后控制的，但现在不行了。现在一定得直接击杀，没有再给你控制这么好吧？天空飞的无人机是无限刷的，别在他们身上浪费子弹。两足机器人呢？我刚刚看那个两足机器人怎么不见了？这个目标要优先哦，是这里优先排除目标。这边有一台，我刚刚拿那个小型的飞弹发射器对这种敌人是无效，它装甲太厚，它的飞弹打不进去，所以我要回去捡前面的 RPG。 我又放错技能了啦，我放这干嘛？我刚才想放跑步的，这把这个才对嘛，这个赶路区非常有效率。哎，后面什么时候抓怪的啊？等一下，我听到不妙声音。啊，怎么有一台两足的机器人？我确定我灭掉了才去捡 RPG 的啊。这个角度看不到，去另外一边。啊！又来一个， 我们没有时间补炸弹的，好不容易把他的护甲给打掉，勉强射了一发，两发，可恶，护盾恢复了，又来一个，你也走太慢了吧？是多瞧不起我？无人机超反的，啊！为什么我好不容易跑到这个角度，又看不到他了？无人机就别打了，有了有了，解决了，哦，浪费好多时间。
Still with me, Kane?
I'm still with you. This is the heart of Coalescence operations. Everything they do is controlled from here. If Hendrix connects with the central mainframe, there is no telling how far the AI could spread. And no way to stop it.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure.
最后一关的敌人全部都是机器人，所以拿狙击枪打会比较有效率的，一发一个。当然要记得不要打头，打头他还是会活下来的。
He just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore.
Oh oh.就是那个讨厌鬼，这个双足机器人呢是可以直接用扫射把它扫倒，但你要消耗非常非常多子弹，简单说就是很浪费时间的子弹，所以还是用火箭筒吧。而且不止一只，打完一只，后面又刷一只。永恒星光，拜拜。剩最后一发。
It's just like Singapore. There's so much more here than D&I experiments. This is about weapons.
我发现那个人工智能的干扰次数越来越频繁了，一直出现黑白啊、马赛克啊，真的很烦欸。防弹玻璃穿不过去。
What were they messing with here, Kane?
哦，就是这个毒气。
It's a chemical agent that came dangerously close to being
used. 那场导致300,000死亡的凶器就是这个。
Trace amounts were enough to cause the deaths of over 300,000 people in Singapore. Okay,
脸色怎么那么白啊？
Interface with the terminal. We need to find out how bad this is.
这模组有点恐怖哎，眼睛还睁不开，是我错觉吗？
Multiple breaches and containment failures. The facility is going critical, just like Singapore.
We can reset the containment controls. Purge the gas from the area. That console behind you should be the manual override. Unfortunately, the reset can only be done from this side.
I was born.
Hey, wait!
There's some things you can endure. Some things you can survive.
A brief moment of agony.
This isn't one of them.
And darkness.
Warnings posted in error. All systems nominal. Purge sequence initiated. It lied to us. It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane, please!
Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot trust it!
Rachel! I'm sorry, Rachel.
所有队友都死光光了，只剩下一个汉翠克斯，可是他也变成敌人了。怎么变成英雄式的游戏啊？要单枪匹马了。
You never stopped, did you? All the death, all the failure. You just moved the whole damn project here.The same setup! The same human experiments. The same risks! And you started the whole thing over again!
Don't move, Hendrix! I swear I will put you down!
Do you know who this is?
Sebastian.
Know who he is. Sebastian Kruger, sole survivor of the coalescent Singapore disaster.
See, that's where you're wrong.He's not the sole survivor. Those test subjects, they're alive. And they're in here.
What do you want from me?
We want to know who we are. And why we are here.
I can't answer that.
Not good enough. I'll find out for myself.
哇塞，主角还真冷血，一有空档毫不犹豫直接开枪。
I promised Rachel I'd stop it, whatever it takes.
主角是剩下最后的感染者，杀死自己就可以让那个 AI 消失。欸，可是
hey, you still with us?
没这么容易。
What have you done, Hendrix?You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were!
It's not like that. It's not like that at all. The artificial intelligence, let's call it Corvus, after its place of birth, it wants to help us.
How is this helping us?
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand?You've been fighting it. We all have.
这一切都是假象啊！
Just need to relax.
这个汉翠克斯也是假的。
It's real. And it's what comes next. Corvus has given us a way to live on after death.
You're not Hendrix. You're not real. None of this is.
果然被说服以后就打算来硬了吗？
It's always about control.
Do you have any idea just how much technology has changed every single aspect of our daily lives? You can't begin to imagine the countless strains of research and development we had to watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for our enemies to compromise our security. Society doesn't just happen. The people need to be protected. If the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know who our enemies are and what they are planning. That is how we save lives.
结果呢？你们却制造出这个怪物，一切都失控了，不是吗？这边的敌人也是非常的无耻，都是凭空冒出来的，你无法预测啊。
I can't do this anymore. You're going down a path that I can't follow.This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Hendrix. Where am I?
This is the frozen forest. Every soul I interact with is here, living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
An answer. To know the purpose for which I was created. An understanding. I want to know who I am.
Your software. Nothing more. You weren't created. You were designed.To catalog and track the thoughts of others so that we, people, could decide what action to take. You were a glitch, an anomaly, a mistake!
I am not a mistake!
这个 AI 已经进化到在寻找自我，存在的价值是什么？
Taylor?You ripped out your DNI. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
I hope so, Taylor. Because you're all I've got.
泰勒因为把自己的 DNI 给拔掉了，所以在这个地方形同是 bug 的存在吗？它应该不是虚幻被制造出来的假象，而是真的吗？
You ever say or do something that you can't explain?
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else.Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
What the fuck?
Taylor, are you still with me?
主角的脸变成泰勒的。是真是假？非常讨厌的世界啊。你看到的不是真的。
Shit around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zurich HQ of Coalescence. Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread.
Don't be fooled. You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
I don't understand. Taylor! Talk to me, please! I don't know what's happening to me. I don't know what to do! Corvus is inside my head.
看，敌人都是凭空冒出来的。
Take me somewhere, somewhere I don't want to go. I want to get out. But I have to keep going.
这边没路啊。
I have to finish this.
正确路只有一条，仿佛是个迷宫啊！天哪，姐变得好雾哦，能见度变得非常低。
I'm coming for you, Corvus. You destroyed my team. You destroyed my friends.I'm gonna find you and I'm going to wipe you from existence.
Hey, 明明后面有个人哦，在这里啊！我想起刚刚有扫到的。
It doesn't matter what you throw at me. I'm never gonna stop fighting. I will not let.
就凭空冒出两个敌人。
I will not let go.
黑色行动三真的太过科幻了。哎，无人机，放错技能了。刚刚放技能对无人机没效。这什么啊？超巨大心脏附着在一个实验台上面。
I was born in the minds of others. I knew only the thoughts of the test subjects.Their collective experience was what formed me. I felt everything. Each and every painful memory or thought of those around me.
where it all went wrong, don't you? When we trained, we learned how we could identify terrorist attacks before they happened. Beat the bad guys to the punch.
他也是吗?
A fat supercomputer running a fancy AI program in charge of sifting through all of our thoughts. Trying to make sense of them. Trying to find patterns. How could we know what it would do?
其实这个故事非常常见啊。 人工智能进化，然后把人类当成敌人。最有名的就是那个魔鬼终结者。Diaz,
Moretti. I know what they were trying to tell us. They were trying to tell us that this AI isn't even that smart.
Couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just grows and grows, snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything it touches.
Listen up to the sound of my voice.Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams.Let them wash over you like gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you.
哎呀，怎么了？后面的门爆了。
Imagine somewhere
safe. Don't give up. Don't let it beat you.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.Standing in a clearing. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky.
尴尬，没子弹，先举起枪。
Pure white snowflakes fall all around.
他们死以后直接消失，所以好像无法从尸体上捡子弹就死。
On your skin. You are not cold.It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart.
There's a 弹药箱. I saw the 弹药箱.
Can you hear it? You only have to listen.
太近了，差点冲太快跑去自杀。
The darkness and isolation eventually came to an end. Suddenly, I had new experiences. I saw conflict, I saw suffering, I saw pain. But I saw a choice. A mission. We needed answers. We needed to find somewhere safe. We needed to find the frozen forest.
你不是已经找到了吗
？Frozen Forest was just an idea. Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the Frozen Forest. You're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us. Rachel Kane never had a DNI.
哇，这是什么诡异的地方啊！
But you, you can still make it here. You can live forever.
You've just got to hang in there a little longer. Reach the central server. You can run an executive override to purge your DNI. We can end this thing once and for all.
和上一关相反，这一关几乎都是人形的敌人。
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams.
被包围了，被包围了。
Let them wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you.
冲上去打。
Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine.
我现在发现他的乌鸦真的是飞到另外一个地方，然后直接重生。前面有观众提到。我现在仔细看才发觉，这个游戏中的玩家在鬼扯些什么东西啊？
You can feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart.Can you hear it?
泰勒正在旁边看戏，敌人就在他旁边，他还不打，然后我还被绕背一个。
Do you hear it aloud? Do you hear it slowing?
这个声音是快哭的样子吗
？You're slowing it. You're in control. Call.
这个水流会把我带向前的，所以我刚刚卡那边出不来，他自己把我吸上去了。哎哦，对对对对，这东西是水雷啊，要打掉，我还没发现。感觉最后一关的特效做太多了，看得眼花缭乱，压力很大，你们知道吗？最后一个心脏了。
look for the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Taylor fire the shot, or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
It's all wrong. I didn't kill those people. Dia and I were supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces, but it doesn't know what it is. There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think. Who am I? Who are you? I don't even know your name. Who are you?
这段画面真的很烦人啊，感觉就像那个洗脑要播的动画片，有没有？超级多奇怪特效，恶心的画面。
This is your last chance. Show me what you're made of. Fight it. Fight it.
删除吗？这个 DNI 的系统，把这个系统删掉以后，照理说那个人工智慧也会跟着被删除。
Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade.
我天啊，都最后了，还这么多马赛克，到底是要逼死谁？哦，要开门后才会继续。
Imagine yourself.
What's your name, soldier?
In a frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
Taylor.
啊，泰勒，我们的玩家什么时候变成泰勒啦？其实我们在杀青上的途中，跟我们一起行动的泰勒，也是被制造出来的假象啊。这个假象呢，引导着主角误删了自己，所以最后才会自称泰勒。这边可以直接离开了，他等下跑字幕，我怕他的音乐有版权问题。这个游戏呢，片尾是没有彩蛋的，所以我就直接跳掉了。来总结一下这个游戏哈，我记得前面好像有大略提到过，你要是剧情派的玩家，你玩这个系列作啊，《决胜时刻》不是出了非常多系列吗？你是为了他的故事单人模式想要玩的话，我就劝你。就此打住吧。它的单人模式故事可能会让你有一些失望啊。对这种剧情，我也是彻底的无语啦。总之呢，还是感谢大家收看，我们下一部实况再相见吧。大家拜拜。